All right, I should be up. Let me make sure everything is running. That looks like it's running. Over here, that will probably come up at some point, but I guess I can close this up. Yep, I must have just went live because there is the commercial that Twitch likes to show. All right, hey, it's Joe again, here for the 100 Days of Gaming Challenge. This is day 18, and today I'm going to be playing a game called Jazzpunk. First things first, what is the 100 Days of Gaming Challenge? Basically, it's a challenge in which I play video games for at least an hour a day for the next 100 days, and I'm doing that in order to raise awareness for Extra Life. If you're watching this on YouTube, you can check for links to both the 100 Days of Gaming Challenge and Extra Life in the description. If not, just do me a favor, go to www.extra-life.org, and that's .org, .org. All right, now that that's out of the way, let me make sure everything... Okay, yeah, it's working. All right, I can close this, I can close this. Okay. Moving forward. All right, the game I'm going to be playing is called Jazzpunk, as I said before. And this game was released in 2014 and published by Adult Swim. I have no idea how to explain this game. I have played through it before. And it's like some weird kind of acid trip. You'll see what I'm talking about when we play it. Air quotes. Stupid. Anyway. Oh, damn. My controller. I didn't turn it on beforehand. I was having issues for some reason with the keyboard. Trying to play with the keyboard, but the controller works just fine, so I'll use a controller. Let's see if me turning it on after the fact will... Nope, of course it won't let me control it. Let me quit real quick, and then go back in. And it should... The video should come back... Yeah, that was pretty quick. And it's there, so... Alright, anyway, I don't even know how to describe the game. Let's just play it. Alright. Okay, so here we go. I'm going to start a new game, and yes, I can move my controller around. That's nice. Nice, like this. Alright. Here we go. I can only assume that someone was high when they created this. But it is weird as hell. I don't know if you can see this, but it's all red. I actually went swimming today with my wife and daughter. And burned my face. Let's sunburn. I don't know what's... Yeah. Adult Swim has cartoons, or, you know, shows that are like this, that they're just crazy and weird. Here we are, we're in... Oh, that's the case I shipped myself in, I guess. We're at Darlington, station, I guess? Turing finances. Okay. This. Which quantity? I don't. See, we're gonna go in here, but give me a second. I don't know if there's weird little things you can find. My control doesn't miss anything. Alright.
Down, honey. The director will be right with you.
Sure, why not? Okay. And, Perulis. VR guide? Okay. Reader's digestive organs. I'm reading right now. Reader's digestive organs. Fantastic. Soak. Wetware Enthusiast magazine. Laybot. Ooh. Yeah. That's, yeah. Ooh, what about Black Hat? I guess I can't. Alright, let's get up. Input, output. Okay. Secretary 9?
The director will see you now.
Okay. Now I'm in another subway car. There's a whoopee cushion.
Please,
there.
Please, have a seat. We've much business to discuss.
Okay. Obtain the okay. Zenith. Did that say Zenith? Whoopee cushion, okay. Oh, something I can interact with. Gub? And I'm gonna eat that, okay. Yeah. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna sit down on this whoopee cushion.
Basically, we need you to infiltrate the Soviet consulate.
Okay.
They've taken some of our important technology, and it's imperative that we get it back in the right hands.
Yep.
As per usual, here's your missional subscription.
Missional.
Don't take too many. If you need me, I'll be in the wine cellar.
The wine cellar. Yeah. But I got, okay, let's grab the mission all. Take one capsule every mission or until reality is sufficiently augmented. Mission, okay, this really doesn't say much, but fantastic, I'm carrying it now. And there's the wine cellar. It's under his desk, fantastic. All right, this game is, it's gonna get weird. And this is weird already. It's yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Infiltrate the Soviet consulate, which is right in front of me. Okay, can I talk to people? Apparently not. What about him? Whoa. I just saw a dude peeking out of this tree.
Do you have the MacGuffin? Come back when you've got the MacGuffin. Pick me up a MacGuffin and a coffee.
I don't know. Okay. Pigeon? Nope. Okay, gonna go in here. Temporal shifting decriminalized. Time head celebrate by going back in time. Fantastic. That is the receptionist microphone.
I'm afraid you don't have appointment. I'm sorry, I cannot allow you access.
Okay.
You have insufficient security clearance. I'm afraid I must ask you off-premises. Who is to be going now?
Okay. I think if I set the clock to lunch, they leave. If I remember correctly, but let me, let's look around real quick, because there's...
I want to go see the big sleep mode, but they say I'm too young to get in. It's playing at the Parallax, right over there. I'm 34 years old.
Alright, There's stuff to see in this game. If you go, just go right through it. You miss Ipinet? I don't, okay, don't. So, I'm gonna walk around for a minute.
This. Can I interest you in a stick of gum?
Yeah, because why not?
My eyes.
Fantastic. Does that make sense?
Do I have something on my face?
Yeah, I'm just gonna pick this off your face. This is normal.
Okay, I love you, bye-bye.
Jesus. Yeah. I can interact with him. What?
Believe in yourself.
See, this is... What?
Best friends forever.
Yeah, because this makes sense. But, if you were to just go in there and go through that, you know, set the clock, solve the puzzle, do the... Really? What the hell just happened? I don't think I saw that the first time around. I just... Xerox, okay. Okay, what the hell? Alright. Go up here. Fantastic. It's, anything anywhere that I can, mailbox. Oh, I can... Tell me to get a job. Okay.
I'm pretty sure you stole my laptop. My jetpack's piece of crap. You gotta get your own peanut butter. The government.
Yep. Oh, I can interact with... Oh, I think I remember this. Because... Yep, why not? Yep, I mean, in a pizza, digital pizza world. Because, yeah, why not? This, yeah. I don't think I can die or anything in here. Just, get the pizza. Get the pizza zombie. Because why wouldn't there be a pizza zombie? Why? Like, yep. Mm-hmm. Yep, you're gonna get it. Oh. Oh, I'm dual wielding utensils. Now they're in trouble. Oh, that's cutting them up. Yeah. Can I eat it? No. Like, stuff like this. It's insane. It's like seeing into the mind of a madman. Yep. Mm-hmm. Let's, oh, a boss pizza, because he's got a face. Let's go in here, I guess. I'm sure this is going to make sense and clarify everything. Why would it? No. Okay. All pizza, no pizza. Pizza is a phantom. Yeah. Oh, it's laughing and the room is growing. Oh, good, yeah. Yeah, because, yeah, why not? This is one of the weirdest games I've ever played. Congratulations, you're the player to inspect this garbage. Okay. Oh, is this one... Oh, what's this? I don't think I saw this before. And he's gonna die in an inch of water. Yep, get a job. Yep, Okay.
Take this degausser. Use it to scramble 3 carrier frequency pigeons. Hit each pigeon 3 times in order to degauss it.
What? Okay, let's degauss this. Can't degauss TVs. So I've got to hit pigeons. What's on the other side of this wall? So I'm after pigeons now. Oh, what's... I don't remember. Yeah. I guess I'm not supposed to... Can I change this? Whoa.
I'll calibrate your sensor for $1. Am I turning you on? I'll reboot when I want.
I mean, some of the jokes I get, but it's weird. Bidding,
but I couldn't find an obedience match.
Oh, Jesus.
Only if you use encryption, sweetie. I swear, my anode's rated for 10,000 volts. You don't know me.
Okay. Moving on. Lots to see. Where's my degausser? There's my degausser. Okay. I don't see any pigeons.
It's all about the jazz, man. I got a partition. Goes like this. Diddle bop, doop bop. I got some upcoming gigs. Almost a terabyte.
Oh, Jesus.
I love that. I record on that. Spare me a couple bits. Dig the ride with the egg inside. Let me tell you something. You can't mix jazz with jello. I got a partition. Goes like this.
Yep. I'm back here now. Was in my eye. Okay. Oh, I guess this one's not gonna tell me to get a job. Nice change. This. Am I supposed to do something? Oh, okay. That happened. I see a pigeon. Gauss him. Okay, I degaussed him. Do I want this? What does this do? I don't... I got one pigeon. Oh, what's this? Extra strength placebex. For fast effective relief of everything. And anything causing physical or psychological distress, dosages for psychological distress, dosage for humans over age of consent? One? Jesus. Fantastic.
Hello, my name is Johnny, too. My mother never taught me to speak and spell. I got an idea. Push this button.
Okay. Come on, lots to see on this trip. Oh, there's Johnny. Posed for salmon spawning, so okay. Oh, let me get my trusty degausser. Okay, Why not? More of this. Okay. And there's a degassed pigeon.
You're late. Find the mailbox marked with chalk on the side.
Okay.
You receive further instructions from there. We are everywhere in underwear. No, wait. I could tell you, but then I'd have to kill you. And then I'd have to resurrect you. Locate the mailbox marked with chalk.
Alright, now I'm looking for a mailbox marked with chalk. Okay, that's not one. Fission chips. I ate some now. I'm bursting with energy. Okay. What the... frog? What? Your Wi-Fi from Starbucks? But I dropped my password cracker on the road. Really? He's dead. And he's got a broken arm. Good. Okay. I've got to get him back now? Come on. Come on, Froggy. Oh. Did it work? Go ahead, put it on. Oh, God. Amphibian data visor. What the hell is this? Do I want to hit this? Or... I don't know what I'm supposed to... I guess this? I guess? What happens if I do this? Oh! Did I find? Nope. I guess I got everything. What the? Oh, chalk on the side. That's what I'm looking for. I'm looking for this. And a pigeon.
There's a man in the park, sitting on a bench. Deliver this package to him. If you open it, we'll know. The onion is in the ointment. I repeat, the onion is in the ointment.
Roger, the sparrow has two legs.
The frog is in the omelet. Repeat, the frog is in the omelet.
The mom is in the whorehouse. Okay. My pigeon again? Okay. As long as I have my trusty pigeon degausser.
The show is starting shortly. Go on in whenever you feel like it, whatever. Please don't forget to buy our overpriced concessions. The trailers are my favorite part. Don't forget to turn off your smell phone. Go on in whenever you feel like it, whatever.
Okay. And this is... What?
It's a fun thing. It's a swing wing.
It's a what?
It's a swing wing, it's a wing wing.
What the hell? Alright.
It's a what?
It's a swing wing.
Like, this is just weird? But the thing that's weirder is that's probably a real product from the 50s? What? Kids actually... did that? Or did they make this specifically for this game? I can't tell.
Get Swing Wing, made by Transigram, where the fun comes from. It's a swing wing.
It's a what?
Maybe that's fake. Maybe they made this commercial for this... for this game, because it does look, yeah, it looks like awfully clear video with some of that crap over it.
It's a what?
You know, with the, you know, they made it look old, because that's really weird. I'm gonna smoke my cigar here. Well,
do you mind?
Oh, of course, yeah. Try this.
Excuse me.
So, is the point of this just me to be a jerk? I don't. Now I have popcorn. What happens when I do this?
Son of a.
Of course. Take that. That? Yeah, take it. Yeah.
Food to yourself.
I mean.
It's a what?
Like I said, I've played this game before, and it's just weird. Some of this stuff, seeing it the second time.
I don't really care if you leave now, you've already paid your admission. I certainly hope you enjoy the trailers. If the floors weren't sticky, you'd float away.
Like, there's so much about this game I played this 2 years ago, and I remember some of it, don't remember other parts. And as I'm replaying this, it just reminds me of how weird it is. Yeah, why not? Can I degauss it? Okay. Oh, yep, that was totally a good job. I need to find another pigeon. And that frog is probably searching for frog porn. Fantastic. That's a degauss pigeon. I need another pigeon. Oh, am I searching for pigeons? I don't know. Some weird dude said, find pigeons. Degauss pigeons. Okay. Okay, no pigeons. I don't. Found a pigeon. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Okay. Return to the informant. I hope we can stop the pigeon menace. I don't know. Okay. What? And the pigeon took a dump on my face. And I have built-in windshield wipers. Okay. Oh, he's got pigeons. Look at that.
Thanks for collecting the pigeons. This is my Mima's secret pigeon pot pie recipe.
Please we're helping him murder make. Pigeons for pie. Okay. Why not?
Just like Mima used to make.
And
I have fourth degree burns all over my entire face. It burns.
Alright, then. I just noticed that box is ticking. Fantastic. Alright, so now I have to give the box to the dude on the bench. This makes less sense as I go. And the gas pigeon. Yep, ticking box. That's not suspicious. Not suspicious at all. Oh. There, that guy again. His deal is, but...
Have a seat, but keep your eyes forward. Locate the newspaper box marked with a piece of chewing gum.
Are you serious? I'm supposed to go find it? Why? Alright, well, how do I... Well, not that one. I don't remember this from the... Well, keep in mind, it's been a while. Yeah, that's not it. The mailbox. Chewing gum. Okay.
You're almost there, Agent. Go to the Raytheon Motel. Knock on the door using the secret knock. Knock correctly, and you'll be let inside. You're almost there, Agent.
Fantastic.
Go to the Raytheon Motel. Knock on the door using the secret knock.
Raytheon Motel?
Knock correctly, and you'll be let inside.
Where's the Raytheon Motel? Over there? I don't know where this... There was something on a corner somewhere. That thing. Well, that's apartments. I don't think this is it. Raytheon Motel. Where the hell is this? Selenium. Okay. Bank. Apartments. Oh, there it is. There's a motel. The right one? And... Oh, Raytheon. Okay. What is this? Okay.
Congratulations, you've made it.
Fantastic.
This carrier frequency pigeon possesses top secret information. We need you to smuggle it into the next level by any means necessary. Don't let us down.
Smuggle it into the next
level.
Well
done. We'll be keeping an eye on you.
I ate the pigeon. Jesus. Alright, well, now that I've eaten a pigeon. Can I... I think I'm done? Okay, now let me go... Go in here. Okay, well, they go to lunch at 12. Close enough. Oh, can I use that thing? Okay, because they're still here. But now... These guys left this. Okay. Fantastic. Okay, so I'm going up now. Okay. How high up are we going? Don't know. I remember surprisingly little about this game. I just remember it being weird, and I do remember the environment. Oh, yeah. Humbled into the room. Bell. What? Okay, this is happening. Well... Fantastic. I'll try that again, because this is harder than you'd think it would be, because you can't get those... can't get this line without hitting the thing. See, because they don't come close enough. Well, it doesn't matter. Not important. What's this? Yep. Oh, I see what's going on here. Yep. Mm-hmm. Fantastic. All right. Is this... Yeah. Yeah, it is. And it's smoking. Yep, it's smoking. Okay. Mainframe of the month. What am I doing with this? Can I put this back? I don't know. I guess I was able to grab that. Well, I guess I'm taking that too. This. Oh, I think I need to know what I need to do. I remember this. What am I doing? Photocopying. Yep. Okay. Yep. I can't photocopy any of this? Nope, apparently not. Okay. Can I hit any more buttons? Oh, I can do this. Okay. I don't remember what to do here. I remember the Conrad Crunch, though. Okay. I'm gonna pick up the phone.
We're sorry. The dial tone of 2600 Hz is required to activate this trunk line. Please try again later.
Oh, I remember this. I'm going to Conrad Crunch, and if you look, free 2600 Hz whistle inside. So, now let's... bump. Yep, no, we don't need any of this. There we go.
Thank you for infiltrating the Iron Curtain secure net. To eject all sensitive information from our data banks, dial 1 now. To activate adult pay-per-view on your television, dial 2 now. These charges will appear on your credit card statement. To contact the Kremlin...
Thank you for ordering from Barnyard the Bar Network.
Of course.
We hope you enjoy your deluxe steak.
Oh, I didn't get... What the... Is that my hand on a stick?
Thank you for infiltrating the Iron
Curtain. Let's see, let's try this again.
To the jet.
Thank you for ordering from Barnyard the Bar Network.
Yep.
We hope you enjoy your deluxe Stairs and Studs package. The committed value of $996,969 has been charged to your credit card.
Oh, good.
And try explaining yourself out of that one.
Thank you for infiltrating the Iron Curtain secure net.
My eyes are watering.
Sensitive information from our data bank.
Chlorine from the pool. Okay. Yep, I'm a mess. Okay, so I'm gonna take this. Okay, target acquired. Can I get out of the matrix here? Yes, I can. Now, I need... Okay, so I know I need one of these. I'm gonna assume it's this guy. Yes. Yes, okay, so I'm in a hallway. Go in here. Buttons? Nope. No doors? No. Whoa, what happened? Floor lubricant. Yep, of course. Yep. Guess I'm getting out through the garbage chute. And there's the pigeon. Why would I not be in a Japanese garden by a koi pond with breadcrumbs? And there's... It's all perfect sense. Perfect sense. Makes perfect sense here. I'm just going to do this because I don't know. Go for distance here.
What? Welcome back. Our benefactors wish to extend their gratitude. I hope you're ready for another job. As a biotech engineer working for Raytheon Corp. InStar Connection seemed to have afforded him a particularly valuable artificial kidney. Estimated value on the red market's over 25 billion yen. We need you to extract this from him at any cost. Improvise. I know you'll do well by me. And if you don't mind, I've got a landline to install.
Why does he have shoes on the desk? Alright, well, there's kind of... Alright, so there is an overarching, is that the right term to use? overarching story, or the story over the whole... Like, okay, so I am a secret agent going on missions, but I need drugs in order to go on those missions. And the missions are... I don't know. But the missions seem like they're just a drug trip. Especially with what you have to do. Oh, can I eat this again? Because I'm out of gum. Oh, good. My mission all. Mission all, yay. Take one, yep, And, yep, he went down there, and there he is again, yep. Well, okay, we're going on another trip. Yeah. Follow the cowboy, yep. That's, why wouldn't I follow the cowboy? I remember this kind of...
Swante Kudosai.
What?
Hey, you, come sit.
Who sit?
Swante Kudosai.
How?
Kuchira.
Sure.
Sore wa misu no komen datta.
Miso sphincter. Oh, good. Good.
Kore de sore wa nomu.
Sit down with this. Yeah, that's gonna be good. Looks like milk.
Shibare no hato.
Yep,
There you go.
Yep, nothing bad can happen from this either. I have been ashamed. So there is references, or at least monkey water, in this game. Good, fantastic. I didn't know. Can I get off this chair? I did not remember that part. What? This game, I think, is only actually a few hours long. I think it's 2 or 3 hours long, if I remember. And he's peeing. Okay. And she's watching him.
Brass. Take my advice.
Okay.
Never overclock your underwear. Can you spare a bite to eat? I like to drink motor oil. The government. The government. Can you give me a nibble of that cookie? Take my advice.
What's she doing? I don't know, but she was watching him pee. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so that's... There's... that weird van again. Weird? Right. Of course it's out of service.
Sumimasen.
Okay.
My fresh shop has been infested with vases. I mean, opposite of that. Sumimasen. My fresh shop has been infested with vases. I mean...
Okay, this is going here. Oh, good. I have to take the flies? Oh, this is... No. I'm about to break every vase she has. Oh, yep. Oh, damn it. This, no. Did I get him? Make it! Got him! Got him, it's under control! Yeah!
I'm not that kind of girl.
Yeah, you are.
This is an acquired taste. I kind of like this now.
Okay.
I kind of like this now. I'm not that kind of girl. This is an acquired taste.
Yeah.
I kind of like this now.
Okay, anyway. Enough of that. Oh, Jesus. There the cowboy? Where'd the cowboy... What's this? Lit cigarette. Herringbone RFI.
Try electric squid at your 3 o'clock.
Okay. Okay.
You next is 6, huh?
We don't serve your kind here. I desire your eyes. No food or water after midnight.
What about Magwai?
My family from Siberia. Try electric squid at your 3 o'clock.
Someone's pushing me. Can't talk to her. Nope. Fine, okay. Alright,
Everything sounds like I'm sorry, I can't hear you. It's all muffled to me.
Yep, he's got ears. Oh, what's this? Really? Okay.
I'm that feels weird.
Did I just get his... Yeah, I took out his brain. And apparently ate something off the ground. I don't...
Ah, that's much better. My ear, nose, and throat feel so uncongested. Ah, that's much
better. Okay. I apparently got an achievement that I never got before, so... I must have done something that I didn't do previously, so that's fantastic. Electric squid. It's electric. I can dial a number. I don't know what. What number to dial? Zero for operator? Oh, wait, I got one. 8, 6, 7, 5. What? I guess I'm going into this place.
You're trying to say
it! Just
take off your shoes.
Okay, there you go.
I will be your dedicated server tonight.
Okay.
You're trying to say it! I will be your dedicated server tonight.
So where are we going? Or are you just going to stand there? Alright. There's the chef.
No entrance, please. Also, I am terrified of spiders. Stuff only.
Okay. I don't... This... I guess I'm going to catch a spider in here. Ooh, it's a cowboy.
Oh, I love me some sushi. The only thing here I don't judge is the fugu. You know, they actually let me keep my shoes on here. Been working in their corps on like 17 years. My grandpapa raised me to be a Texas instrument man.
Excellent.
Why, yes, I do have a fancy kidney. Thanks for noticing. You gonna go see Johnny Cash live? That's very kind of you to notice. This is a new hat.
Oh, okay. There we go. Got a spider. They're afraid of spiders, so. Oh, I can go to the bathroom. Okay. Do I want more than one spider? Yeah. I need 5, I guess. Alrighty. There's one. Got 3. Okay. There's one. Is there another one somewhere? Must be somewhere else in the restaurant. Okay. Not there. Okay. I don't see one. Maybe on the food? Oh, he's over here.
Boom in the side.
Okay. Now I can come over here and say, hey, how you doing, buddy? Okay. I think he's dead. They're probably poisonous. Okay. That is a blowfish. Yeah, let's mess with that.
You have poor fugu a technique.
Yeah, I do. So can I...
You have bestowed blindness upon me.
Uh-oh. Okay. I'm good. What happens if I do this?
I have been defiled. Wild.
Okay, so... what do I need?
Please to call hospital.
Can I spray the food? Oh, there's another spider. Well, guess I can't put on the food. I just can't hit the food. Get across the building. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I can hit the food. I gotta maybe bring this to him? You're still attacked by here, this'll help.
I need to call it a sips. Don't
worry, that'll kill the spiders. Okay, he likes Fuga.
I was born and raised on a random farm. Just got myself an augmentation of a kidney variety.
Oh, okay. I guess I could. Squirt the food. This wasn't doing a good enough job, I think.
Oh, I'm going to be sick.
Okay. Where the hell is it? Why is he in the women's room?
You have yourself a wonderful evening.
Yeah, that looks good. And I'm going to take his stomach. Fantastic. That makes sense, okay.
Would you like me to wrap that up for you?
Sure.
Hey, Mama. Enjoy your night!
Turn to Darlington to how? How? That money? Pile of money, okay. Okay. They don't look friendly.
Hand over the wetware, and we won't do something ridiculous.
This game is ridiculous.
Spare me.
Okay.
Doing nothing.
What just... wait, what?
Hold on.
Okay. Fantastic.
We're just gonna...
oh, that's where I got this thing.
Get that away. Max does the plan.
Can I hit him? Nope.
Oh, enjoy.
So does you.
Okay. But,
this is your last chance. We've tried to reason with you.
Okay, in the middle, and I should get a strike. Damn it, no. Okay.
Please don't hurt me. I'm a sensitive man.
So. Why would I expect... I don't remember this, but okay. Going in here. I'm gonna light the candle. Okay, let's, Yep. Okay, I've got fire. I've got the power file. Let's, nope. What do I want to light with this? This, maybe? No. Alright, I have fire. Ooh, light the pigeon? Everybody, nope. No idea what I'm supposed to do. Can I jump? Nope, I can't jump over it though. I don't know what's going on. I have fire. So I'm assuming it's something in here needs to be lit. Alright. Okay, okay, so this incense is not burning. Okay. Okay, we're good. Kneel, okay. Hit the gong. Soup's done.
Fantastic work. Now I can finally make my steak and kidney
pie. Wait, why is the water rising?
That last job seems to have attracted us a bit more heat than usual. We'll have to wait for things to cool down a bit. In the meantime, I've set you up with a vacation.
Vacational.
All expenses paid trip to Kai Tak Resorts. Now go on, get some R&D. You look like you can use it.
What the United Partitions of Brazil. What? Am I controlling this? Yeah, let's go across the seas. Whee! Whee! Yep, we're gonna go. Ooh, cereal. Portugal, get in there.
Text to Spain.
Text to Spain. Firewall? Oh, can I actually. If I stay in a place, will it show me something? Maraca, Algebra, Genitaria, Higher Volta, Test Group, Fantastic. To Madagascar. Like, what the f- Stockholm Syndrome, Transistorvania, okay. I'm just- Electric Qatar. That's awesome. Iran, Pakistan. I'm just connecting all the dots. Organta, Peanut, whatever. Democratic Republic of Dr. Moreau. Okay. Beyond the Thunderdome. Thunderdome, okay. And then you got beyond there. Island of discarded Atari 2600 ET cartridges. Oh, I guess that's where I was going. Fantastic. Oh, what is this? Well, I guess I'm gonna go check in at the reception area. This looks normal.
Welcome to Kai Tak Resorts. We've got a cable television and a stereo buffet.
Oh, okay. Are you nude?
We have some freshly formatted rooms available. Do I look like the complaints department? Because I am. Oh, you'd like to speak to the manager? Well, I am the manager. What now? Have you tried jiggling the handle? Have you tried up, up, down, down, left, right, BA?
That's awesome.
Oh, I'm sorry. Have you tried turning it off and on again? Roll up the rim to win. Oh, you'd like to speak to the manager, would you? Hello?
Okay. Checking in.
Aloha. Sorry to keep you waiting. Your room number is 405. Please, if you get the opportunity, sign into our guest book.
Okay. Ollie Blank, okay, Fanta.
I'm actually from Edinburgh. This is just Bronzo. I only speak sock puppet. I'm paying my way through coroner school. Excuse me, can't you see I'm trying to be ambiguously exotic? Do you say GIF or JIF? Some people say JIF. I don't fancy those people. Scotland! Would you like fries with that?
Yep.
We're not allowed to accept tips.
Okay.
What can I do you for? Give this one a shot.
What is he, a Cylon?
I'm sorry, you can't actually pay with sand dollars.
What the hell?
Most of our drinks are just rum and food coloring. Would you like hepatitis C or B?
Well, that's an odd question.
Yes, I do have X-ray vision. And yes, you should be ashamed of that tattoo. I lost it in one of these drinks, actually. Let me know if you find it.
Fantastic.
Have
are crabs, I'd like to give you crabs. For dinner. This knight just keeps getting better and better and better and better. If it was fine in my mouth, please let me know. In fact, my favorite animal is squirrel. So as I say, I'm not alone anybody, so as to pretend I have hands. I've got crabs, I'd like to give you crabs.
Okay.
Perhaps we can bribe the trade commissioner. Most people don't deal in cash anymore. Do you know what happened?
Idea what's going on over there?
Oh, we're talking koala bear. Whatever you say, answer for Marvick Pineapple. This is the greatest place I've ever been. You are a charlatan. A human mouse, a tapestry of horrors. Too many times in a day, I have to go for the
store. Sure. Alright, I guess I'll find my room?
Hold me, my good Samaritan. I've taken notice of your propensity for performing various, shall we say, unfundry favors for the inhabitants of these most tropical of premises. I was perhaps pontificating whether you'd be so kind as to assist me in one of my, flagrant indulgences.
Okay.
If you'd be so kind, please take this aerosol fromage.
Okay, canned cheddar. Okay. Shaving cream. Propellant, natural and artificial colors. Okay. Cheddar flake, okay.
In this way, I should hope to recapture the lost cheeses of my youth. Do your best to aim for my gaping jowls.
Okay.
Excellent marksmanship. Well done, Samaritan. I shall have my legal counsel factor you into my will once I'm home in my Cayman Island estate. I am indeed, as you've no doubt surmised, Xavier Esperanto, eccentric trillionaire and heiress to the Jade Monkey fortune.
You say heiress?
You may recognize my visage from various newspapers, periodicals, short erotic stories, obituaries. I'm prevalent in many mediums, yes. Did you know that I, in fact, own this entire archipelago? It is my favorite one out of the dozen or so that I purchased some decades ago. I've purchased entire nation states so as to rest my ample feet upon their exotic plumage.
Fantastic.
You may not think it to look upon me, but I am a man of many indulgences.
I figured that. Alright, my hour is almost up, but let's go back here. If I remember correctly, there is a pool, or a bar by the pool.
Work,
okay.
work.
We just acquired a new multinational, and I have to do so much paperwork. The cocktails here are amazing. I'm late for an appointment. I'm supposed to be on vacation, but I've been on my radio phone all day. You should try the Study and Pencil Spritzer. Mm-mm.
Okay. That's an arrow. Okay. What? Why not? Some Honda versus Polyblank, okay?
Fight!
Yep. Okay. Yep, that makes sense, yep.
You win. Perfect.
Okay. Yep. And it's bleeding. The car is bleeding.
Oh,
And let's go over here.
What can I do you for?
Sit. There we go. Thought I could,
After 10,000 years, I'm free! It's time to conquer Earth! Aren't you glad to see me? What a melon crush!
Fruit Ninja?
Have one of these! Eat it!
Okay.
Take that! Ah, you're too powerful for me!
Right. That's, yeah.
Magic wand! Make my monster grow! How do you like them apples?
Oh.
Grapes of wrath! Take this!
Oh, she's hitting me this time.
How do you like them apples?
I can't.
Apple to
lips. Harder. Okay.
You're the apple of my eye! Banana stripe! Have one of these! Eat it! Take that! Take this!
Got it?
No!
I don't... Can I keep going? Yep, I can.
Magic hat! Make my banana grow! Take this!
Oh, she hit me.
Banana strike! Watermelon crush! How do you like them apples? Eat it! You're the apple of my eye! No! Your power level is too high!
Alright, well, I guess this would be a good place to stop. Like I said, that game is like an acid trip. Anyway, once again, Joe for the 100 Days of Gaming Challenge. This was Jazzpunk, and if you wouldn't mind donating a dollar or more to the link below, it'll help me hit my Extra Life goal, and I would very much appreciate it. All money goes to a great cause, and all donations are tax deductible. All right. Bye.